Okay, so this is the second part of the maiden voyage develop part lesson. So the first video is just literally looking at the notes. This is the actual playing. I'll start at 90. 3, 4. Started at 90, but actually let's put this on. I've got a bad old arm, it's slowing me down badly from getting to from drum to drum, hence why I'm wearing this. It's called tendinosis, that's it, scar tissue and stuff. Anyway, never mind. So look at obviously the notation written out and take a photograph of it maybe. From the first video, and look at that on your phone whilst watching me play it on something else, and you can tally the two together. If you want to rip exactly what I've written down off, rip it off and put it into your book, that's fair enough. Just pencil it in. You're allowed to have the penciled markings in your book for the exams these days. They don't take marks off you for that. Hopefully that was helpful. Maybe start at 80, if need be 70. Bye.